What just happened? Oh, okay. I'm like, what?
What is this?
Am I going back in time? Or what?
What the hell? What is this? That already happened.
Okay, yeah, I'm tripping now. What I'm going back in time, then now I think I'm going forward, or... Man?
I specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well...
Hey! Oh, dang. That's my boy, Will.
There's no words to describe. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works. It works.
Dang, so we all up in his shop. Hold up. I say, where did I need
to
go?
My grant extended another year. Please don't do this.
I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It's impossible to crack.
Escape the broken time, all right. October 9, 2016, wait, hold on, where do we go? I'm over here tripping. Huh.
It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago.
Okay,
there's people down there? Oh.
Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul.
Let me get that. Let me check this. Oh, shoot.
There was something wrong with Paul. Coronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
Dang, it's just a door on, like, just every tiny little part. I'm like, dang. All right.
Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala, time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting
yes,
you at...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
Alright. No, I like the guns I have right now. Make sure it's not.
Sir.
Almost got killed. Oh, okay, not that way. Where do I go? Yeah, it is that way. Hey, here, wait.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, snap. Ooh, dang. Did I got killed like that? Dang, that is crazy. I didn't know that. Okay. 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 Where am I at?
Okay.
Oh, dude. Okay. I didn't know. See, I didn't know I got killed like that. I was like, oh, snap. I just ran where I was supposed to run. Guess we don't run through there. Ooh, yeah.
Stutters were getting bad. Me shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Okay, hold up.
That's gonna hurt.
Okay, after that... Where do we go? Right here. I'm right here. I don't know if I did not see that. Crazy.
It's like a
no. Dang. Cause hold up, wait. What's I supposed to be over here? Ooh yee. Alright.
Okay. Keep going.
Oh, snap. Dang. Because I need to get over there. Oh, snap. Are these people that can... They're, like, slow. Shot him. Dropped out of school, now we done rich. Gosh, I'm gonna get killed. Oh no! Where's that shot at? Cause I'm about to just start blasting. Yes, okay, where's the next dude at? Cause it's, I think, one more. Where's he at? Oh.
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Find Beth. Hold up, Beth. Where you at? Oh.
Shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
I ride my music. Deal with it.
I love this song.